This is Valentina, Luci, and Sarah.
So this is our house, and this is what the front looks like, and the door opens, and there's a bushes. And so when we flip it around,
in the back, it's the garden where they plant their food.
A
pond for a source of water.
And here is the mom. Her name's Teresa, and this is Stephanie.
And they're with their garden.
And there's carrots, lettuce, and corn.
Then the wall comes down so you can see an inside view
of the house. So this is a table, and they have stools for everybody. These are the six chests where they have the Bible,
clothes. And then over here
is the chimney.
This is the fireplace.
And then they have the butter churn, which has butter in it.
Which is butter.
Butter. Speck of butter.
And then they have the beds with their windows. We have the ladder to climb up to the beds that's movable to different things.
And this is baby Claire. This is baby Claire. This is,
And then this is the parents' bed. The loft comes up. The ladder is movable.
This is Mike, and this is Robbie. This is the dad.
And then so these are the kids' beds, so they sleep this way.
And under the parents' bed, there are
barrels
which have food in them.
They have food.
And that because they use that for storage.
And then we have their stools for each of them. This is their table. It's movable.
Yeah, their pillows, and that's it.
That's our tiny house.